Alright, welcome to Run Through Playthrough. And I've got the treadmill going at 3 miles to start with, because I'll be doing the all walking again today. But I will call out when the timer goes off to switch through the warm-up turn and cool down if you're following along. And as always, feel free to follow along or pick your own rates, or to just watch without also running. Hello. For some hearts. Maybe we'll wait on them. There's the alarm return if you're ratcheting up. I saw something about prison being up here, or recall that, I think I do remember it from the other playthrough, but I did also check that out online to confirm it. Okay, I'm going to need to take out that guardian. Good.
Protection is now ready to roll.
There we go. Castletown Prison. Adventure log. Runes where sinners are in prison, so... should... have something kind of around here. That looks promising. Right past it. certainly less common than the ancient screws. Something in the castle. Alright, well done. Yeah. Actually, there is the little plateau up here I'm kind of curious about. So, we're gonna go check it out. There's another Korok up there or something. Just kind of figures, picking up a rock. It could be a rock circle nearby. Very glad I did not just throw that over the edge. Alright. Trade Flourish, Sinner's Prison, Ruins next to Farmland. This is Farron stuff. Battleground where they tested their skills was the Colosseum, Ceremonial Grounds, and Ruins where the soldiers gathered. Huh. But I think it's the garrison ruins there. Over here. Let's go ahead and grounds where the guards were honored. Kind of wondered about that center dais right there. Okay, let's get a shot. Oh, that's because Revali scales out. Got it.
Revali's gale is now ready.
Or was out. Crawling with the guardians. Literally, with how many of them are kind of crawlers. churn, so if you're looking for a... You can go to the cooldown if you do that. Thank you. That's kind of a fun one. Alright, so... well, let's head out to the Sacred Ground Row and see if there's anything out there. We'll have to pick that back up tomorrow. Alright, well, not quite the right timing on that, but we'll get that one tomorrow. We're just about to the 30-30 mark. 3, 2, 1. Oh, 30-29. Oh, close enough. Okay, so, thank you for watching. If you missed any, you can always go to Twitter to catch the last week of video on demand listings there for Twitch for the week and YouTube much further back. Looks like here we got 30-30 at 3 miles an hour, which gave us 1.524 altogether. And yeah, feel free to follow, which I think should give you notifications when up and running. And hopefully we'll be back to pace later this week, maybe day after tomorrow. I think I've got some shoes that are supposed to arrive today that will hopefully help with being ready to run again. So, anyway, thanks for watching, and until next time, take care and have a good one.